Apa dah dia?
Yang Dato' Yang di-Pertua, biarlah saya beri sikit bantuan kepada Dato' Yang di-Pertua. Dalam perlembagaan persekutuan, Artikel 63, no person shall be liable to any prosecution in court in respect of anything said.
Dia ada clause, ada clause in the standing order.
Sub-clause 4,
Akta Hasutan tidak termasuk.
Shall not apply to any person charged with an offence under the law passed by the Parliament under clause 4 of the article or with an offence under the Sedition Act. Hanya berkaitan dengan Sedition Act. Yeah. Tapi sekarang, apa sebabnya yang di-Pertua,
it's up to the police. That's why I said it's up to the police to investigate.
The speaker suggesting the police to investigate.
So up to the police to investigate.
Why is the speaker suggesting the police to investigate? Instigating the police to investigate on the speech spoken by in this house. The speaker himself was making the suggestion.
Dan Datuk Speaker, tak ada kena mengena dengan Akta Hasutan pun. Nothing to do with Akta Hasutan pun. Dia sebut tentang soal langgar sumpah, langgar janji. Nothing to do with Akta Hasutan.
They are destroying the institution.
Orang sebelah sana.
That's a different matter together, Yang Wah. That is not the 6th stand yang disebutkan. Salam.